Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. I can hear the party, you can't hear them, and right now they can't hear me. We will be playing a little Forza Horizon for community game night. If you'd like to join us, you can join us on me on Xbox, Revolve921, or Animated Evil, or Mr. Tushy. And give me just a second. And of course, if you missed that, you can ask again in chat, and I'll tell you again. But give me... Okay, let's see. Oh my God. I may need to step away for a minute, so I'm gonna try to finish this race before I do. What happened? I think I just got kicked. I got removed. What an inactivity. I was driving at the time. Anyway, I'll be back. I'm gonna take advantage of this to go do what I have to do that came across all of a sudden like. All right, and I'm back. Hey. What's that? I am streaming, but none of you are involved. Nobody's audio is involved, but is included, but mine. So, yeah. Did you see my nice Be Right Back screen that I just did? Did you see my nice new screen that I did? With my beautiful music that Judzilla did for me? And this boys and girls, it's why I don't include their audio in my streams. But if you would like to join us and hear the nasty things they're saying, you can jump into the party on Xbox. Oh yeah, you can. Yes, you could use voice to text on the Twitch chat. Yes. See you later. I'm both. I'm streaming on both. So that invite wasn't for me, right? Twitch chat, I could see that, yes. Here, just because you're there and we're waiting, I'm going to show you my Be Right Back screen real quick. I'm on both. I've got a countdown video and I got a closing video too, and my actual starting video will be up soon. Yep. Hey y'all. That's not what he does for a living. That's just a hobby. A hobby he really enjoys. He does that for free, you know? Hey, Infinite, how are you? What's funny is the stream can only hear my responses, so they have no idea what I'm talking about. They just know it's probably really raunchy. Yeah, they just know it. That in my chat, guys. Don't do that in my chat. I came into this situation knowing I wasn't going to include your voices, so. But yeah, don't type that stuff in my chat either, please. That's it, you know. Come on, seriously. Please, I'm serious about this, guys. Don't screw up in my chat. No, that's why I'm trying to end. Even my mod controls right now don't seem to be working, which is really kind of pissing me off.
so good. Feels so good.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, when it's funny is the key part there. Correct. Well, I don't think saying that in any chat is funny, actually. Even if I wasn't an ambassador, I don't think there's any need for that. But remember, in text, we can't tell there's no inflection. There's no, you know. You know, right now I can't, for some reason my mod controls for me, my account, are not working. I can't get rid of that message. Yeah. Well, no, I know that, but if somebody comes into the chat to look, and I do have Xbox officials actually come into my chat every once in a while. So. I think I just did. Is this a tushy track again? Thanks for the sub, Tushy. And now we know why, yes. Nice. Hey, I'm well, while I'm waiting to get back in the race, let me check to see what my messages and stuff are. Those of you in the stream and not in the party chat, be glad. Be so glad. Wow. It brings a whole new meaning to the song. She thinks my tractor's sexy. Okay, I don't know what you mean by we. I don't know what you mean by we've all been there, because we have not all been there. No. Yeah, right. Thanks, Infinite. Wow. I'm pretty sure the person going into the room at night wearing a sheet is not a real ghost. Well, I'm just saying. Boo! Ooh, yeah. until you hear him go, oh, it's so good. And you're like, oh, no. Yeah. Until his beard tickled you. Well, in the original Ghostbusters, there's the dream sequence Stan Aykroyd's character has, and that it was actually much more explicit in the original script. Yeah. Yeah, that's something totally different. Yeah. Oh. Yep. Are you all in an event? Are you all in an event right now? Oh, that's probably that same checkpoint loop that we had last time that he still hasn't fixed. That's ridiculous. Especially if you're the track designer, it should allow the original designer to go back. Do it on the stove like a real person? Oh, well, they really frown on open campfires in the houses around here. Salt with a little butter. Yeah. Wow. Oh. It's a white sauce. Just call it HP sauce when they bottle it. Wow. I don't think so. For some reason, it won't let me join the convoy. I just got a real nice car off of wheel spin as well. Yeah, for those in my chat, if you were able to hear the party chat, all you would really hear is this. Just non-stop. Not a lawsuit, just basically telling them that they can't, you know, change. Yeah, it's stupid. They can't do anything because Take Two and It Takes Two are two totally different things. Are they gonna go after the old song too? The It Takes Two, baby. It takes two. That's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna do that to you. Nope. I don't care if you're into old dudes. I don't care if you're into old dudes. It ain't gonna happen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the servers are not being nice tonight at all. Yep. Yep. I'm gonna probably switch games and change up my stream. Yeah, pretty much.